Tournament, it is helping build bonds throughout our community. Young Hoosiers are using it to overcome their obstacles on their path to success. Fox 59's Courtney Crown has more on a challenge for you to help them on and off the court.
Tristan Jones is taking control of his life.
Get a Bible, thank God, and get to reading and try to do something, you know, that will motivate you to get out the streets.
Jones, along with his teammates in the Navy jerseys, are enrolled in Job Corps. It's a residential program, and graduating isn't easy. They must have stable housing, training certification, and a job first.
I mean, my life before Job Corps was none but me getting into the streets and stuff.
Today isn't just a new ball game for the Job Corps team, but also their opponents in this friendly basketball game, the New Boy Group.
We use sports as a vehicle to get into the young man's mind and hopefully change the track of their lives.
Kareem Hines is the founder of New Boy, or New Breed of Youth. His kids, who are between the ages of 6 and 18, are involved in the juvenile justice system or the Department of Child Services and need mentors.
Success for us is not just playing on the football team. Success for us with these young men is staying out of juvenile, being home for the holidays. About 60% of the young men behind me have not been home for the holidays in the last 2 or 3 years.
Some can see the struggles of this team on the outside, but he sees more and challenges them to aim higher.
And just dare to be different.
A victory for these guys is bigger than numbers on a scoreboard. It's having committed people to join their team.
So that mentor is able to engage with that young person, see what they like, what they don't like, what they into, what they can't share with other people.
Just take control of yours. You know, make sure that the young people that you have an attachment to, you grab them.
On the west side, Courtney Crown, Fox 59 News.
And you know, you were listening to that story, the solution, right? Mentors are needed. So if you feel like you could help a young person in our community, we have a list of resources for you to do that at fox59.com.
Well, the fog is thickening.